situation and we don't know what to do, all right? So we're like, what's the next thing we will do wrong? So first wrong is we show up without calling. Next thing, I'm entering into their house with my shoe. Why? Because in my culture, you can come in Albania, right? During the worst winter, rainy, muddy time, which I can literally cannot tell the color of your shoe because it's covered with mud and dirt, right? But if you come to my house, right, and you dare take your shoes off, you will make my mother very angry. Oh, yes. She'll be so angry at you because to her, you are her guest. So she doesn't care how dirty your shoe is. She'll pull you in, into the house. And then you go, no, ma'am, no, you see, your carpet is so clean. Cannot, I should not go in. She'll say, no, don't remove your shoes. Must go in with your shoes on.
Do you wipe?